sisi makachena tandiro vesande oh oh am I not so handsome sisi makachena tandiro vesande oh oh ayo die mwana sikana anodi wale hama oh oh ayo die mwana sikana anodi wale hama oh oh Kumakure Dawira muvuse ndaro handare Namuti huya chidana ne iwe nini chikare Shikanzi senyi huchifunga ungandi wananyore Hida mahiruru Anditi nidane nidavire Namuti huya mudariro Varume tsauna chayo Hachite puka sembariro Ndipo panda wana chariro Wakai wane penye mwerero Shikanzi ndiwe mkariro Varume tsauna chayo
Manasikana anodiwane hama oh, oh.
Remember, Zimmer is on all social media platforms, the major ones being Facebook and Twitter, and you can also check out our website. Let's move on to the next category. The next one is R&B Soul.
Best R&B Soul Music. The nominees are Varaedzo Nyakunika, Varaedzo Singles, Jay Mashaere, Addiction, Sani Makalima, Evolution Reloaded, Odias, House of Stones, Tarirone Gitare, Tarirone Gitare.
Oh man, David Chifunyi said you can't forget this guy. He was one of the pioneers in this genre called urban grooves, and it's all totally homegrown. Young people came up with this genre called urban grooves. But also, if you go out of Zimbabwe, people might not understand if you say I was a nominee in urban grooves category. So what we've done is we've called it Afro Pop. So check out the nominees in the Afro Pop category.
Best Afro Pop Music. The nominees are Shingai Mangoma, Okoyo, Magenga, Magenga Music, Extra Large, Large and In Charge, Elcat, Good Life, XQ, Music Bank.
Moving out of the Afropop category, now we'll move on to a music genre that is arguably the fastest growing music genre in Zimbabwe. Ongwachiti pop 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 pop, ongwachiti come on, ongwachiti awita awita, ongwachiti check check check. This is the Zim Dancehall category. Check out the nominees.
Best Dancehall Music. And the nominees are Jimmy Wela, Voice in the Waves, Hebron Marsh, Chigio Roots Revival, Shinso Man, No Doubt, Sniper Storm, Silver Bullet, Soldier Love, Dini Uya Uya.
I can't wait to see who's going to be the king of the dancehall. That category is going to be hot, man. It's exciting. But let's move on to Zinuzininga Zvakati Tsigei Tsigei. Let's move on to a more mature category. Now we introduce the best jazz category.
Best Jazz. And the nominees are Prince Musarirwa, Gogodera, Malimba, African Sun, Claire, Unleashed, Alexio Kawara, Tose, Ruzio and Claire Nyakujara, Ndega Zvangu.
You know, one of my fondest memories of childhood, and I'm sure many of you Zimbabweans will share this one with me, is when you listen to a traditional gospel song and it just makes you cry, you know what I mean? Okay, let's move on to this category, Best Traditional Gospel.
Best Traditional Gospel Music. The nominees are Kudzinya Kujga, Mabasa, Sisto, Jehovah Nkosiyami, Fungisai Mashavave, Social Facts, Matthias Mere, Anuita Minana, Pastor Olinda, Jehovah Chuva.
There's something very interesting about this last category, traditional gospel, and the next category that I'm about to introduce, and a lot of it is in the music videos. Traditional gospel, They'll be by the river and in the park doing those nice dances, wearing embezekumchato. And then the next category, which is contemporary gospel, now young people are doing all sorts of swagger with caps to the side. I don't know, man. Let's check out the nominees for Best Contemporary Gospel.
Best Contemporary Gospel Music. And the nominees are Alexander Zinyongo, Open Heavens. Hick Gwarimbo, My Heart, My Guitar. Alexander Zinyongo. Pastor G, Unstoppable. Sebastian Magacha, Tinaye, Faithful God.